The defense calls a timeout. They call on the kicker for a long field goal. This one 51 yards away. The kick is away. It's long enough. And it's wide left. No good. So the junior kicker isn't able to put it through. And our score. Troy, 14. Arkansas State, nothing. Empty backfield. Quarterback in the gun. Five wide receivers. Throws, and it's knocked away.
Your instincts tell you to go for the pick. You've got to make the best play you can. And sometimes it's just batting the ball away.
The quarterback in the gun, empty backfield, five wide receivers in the formation. They'll go with the option. Laterals back, and he's got space. He's knocked down of bounds at the 44-yard line.
That's doubly bad for this defense, giving up a big run like that and then letting him get out of bounds to stop the clock.
Got a man, but he's tackled back behind the line of scrimmage. That'll be a loss of one.
Pretty good stand there. They weren't fooled at all by the offensive play call.
Throws it, and it's tipped away. And he did a nice job breaking up that pass.
Well, he did a great job here of not risking a big gain. Instead, he just batted it down.
To his tailback again. They'll get him for a loss. They'll come up way short on third down.
That's just a great stand by the defense on third and long. Make it fourth and ten.
There are five wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. He might not be able to get the pass off. Tackled at the 31-yard line.
Terrific run in a crucial spot. The big key was the offensive line giving the ball carrier room to get upfield.
Setting up a quick screen, incomplete.
Number 17 was the intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and 10.
Here's the eighth play of the series. He's looking to pass. Caught by the tight end past the marker. A good 10 yards on the pickup. They go option right. And he's tackled around the 12-yard line.
Good pickup here on the ground, but I bet the coach would have been happier if he was able to get out of bounds in that play to stop the clock.
Looks to the end zone and can't get it there. A little too high for his receiver.
When you throw the football into the end zone, you've got to be extremely accurate. You don't have any room for errors.
His receiver dropped it. Incomplete.
Number two was the intended receiver on the play. Third down.
It's third down and 10. This is the 12th play of this drive. Fires end zone and tipped away. Nice play by the defense to bring up fourth down.
Yeah, instead of going for the interception, they did the safe thing, and that was just to tip it away.
Touchdown.
That's a big score. I'll tell you what, all of a sudden they've got a pulse. They still need another score, but this thing isn't over at all.
And he converts the extra point. So we take a moment here. Let's check out the drive summary. At the 34-yard line. Well, they tried, but they couldn't get the ball back.
Brad, they still have some time left, but it'll be up to their defense now to make a big play.
They go with the run, and he's tackled after positive yardage. The defense calls a timeout.
That'll make it second and four.
Second and four. Ball on the 28. Gives it left side. And he carries the ball for a nice gain.
The defense can't be surprised that they're running the football. But for whatever reason, they're not stepping up when they need to be able to come up with a stop.
First and 10. Ball on the 21-yard line. Calls a timeout. Second and 13 coming up here. Ball on the 24. And this should be a kneel down as they just try to kill the clock. He takes a knee. From the 26-yard line, it's third down. For the first, and he stops. On the third and long, they decided to run it.
Well, it's not that crazy here because they have the lead in the fourth quarter, so their main focus is to keep that clock running.
And this one comes to an end. Our final count in this game, Troy 14, Arkansas State 7. Time to enjoy another look at Reese's Perfect Play of the Game, brought to you by Reese's Peanut Butter Cups, the perfect combination of chocolate and peanut butter. Herbie, what do you got for us?
I'm sad to see this one end because it was a great game to watch. Arkansas State had plenty of chances to win this football game, but it wasn't meant to be today. All you can do now is try to bounce back after a close loss like this.
Take a look at our choice for today's player of the game. He made a big contribution to his team's win. So that wraps things up for us. For EA Sports, Aaron Andrews and Kirk Herbstreit, Brad Nessler saying thanks, and we'll see you next time.